stowed in out in the aisle till the aircraft does come to a complete and final stop at the terminal building, and Captain Nielsen's turned off the light and fastened seatbelt sign above you. This will be your one and only indication that it's safe for you to get up at that time to check around for any of the personal belongings you brought on board, and use caution when opening those overhead bins. We also ask that you do refrain from smoking till safe inside the terminal, and then only in a designated smoking area. If you are claiming luggage here in St. Pete, follow the signs of baggage claim. Any questions concerning ground transportation or baggage claim can be directed to our uniform representatives meeting this flight. On behalf of your Allegiant Clearwater based flight crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with us this afternoon and choosing Allegiant Travel Company for all of your traveling needs. We look forward to seeing you again on another one of our flights, and would like to invite you to visit our website at Allegiant.com to book those future flights, as well as purchase tickets for local attraction shows and more. If you have requested wheelchair assistance here in St. Petersburg, we are going to ask that you remain comfortably seated until the cabin has deplaned. That way we can accommodate your needs and bring the wheelchair right on up to the door for you. For those of you with cell phones within arm's reach, please feel free to use them at this time. Let family and friends know that you've arrived. Also, if you haven't done so already, you want to go ahead and download that Allegiant To Go application to your smartphone. It'll allow you to check in on your next Allegiant flight, get your boarding pass directly to your phone, skip all the long lines at the airport, and save $5 in the process. At this time, the Allegiant application is only good for the iPhones and the Android. We hope that you have a great afternoon here in the Tampa Bay area, wherever your final travel plans may take you. If St. Petersburg and Clearwater's home, allow us to be the first to welcome you back. Also, folks, we'd like to keep this aircraft just as cool as possible for you during the deplaning process. Please reach up, make sure that your air vents are open wide. Also, for those passengers seated next to a window, you want to go ahead and lower that window shade for us.